Well, our new Center 5 family is a bit larger tonight, and we'd like to share it with you. Meet Timothy Robert Gulino, all 8 pounds and 15 ounces of him. Timothy was born last night in Cross Irving Memorial Hospital, not a moment too soon for his mom and dad. Now, you know Tim's dad, he's Lou Gulino, the man who produces News Center 5 at noon and coordinates our special events programming for us.
Who's in your backpack, Timmy?
Pigs.
Where are you taking them?
The world famous Walt Disney character, Artie Horn.
Who's the leader of the club that's made for you and me? M-I-C-K-E-Y-M-I-C-K-E-Y.
Well, we brought you the good news yesterday of the addition to our WTVH 5 News family. Today, we'd like to introduce you to Daniel Jared Gulino.
So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Oh.
So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. You had the time of your life.
Hey Buster, what the hell is that goddamn thing? Help?
But in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.